This primary season, there will be a total of 23 televised debates. But are these constant showdowns becoming overkill? I'm here on campus asking CU students if they believe these constant debates are helping or hurting candidates.
There was a debate last night, one tonight, and there seems to be another every week. Again and again, we are given the opportunity to watch the candidates, both Democratic and Republican alike, discuss topics ranging from immigration reform to government spending to foreign relations.
And yet, when you ask questions, as many of us have, and more importantly, independent experts, it's very hard to get answers.
Some students don't even bother watching, as they feel the debates have become more like reality TV than politics.
Have you been watching the debates?
Not really. I kind of feel like it's reality TV right now. I'm not really learning that much.
Others do watch, but are beginning to lose interest.
I always get like really excited for the first one, and then like by now I'm like, how are they still doing debates?
The first Democratic debate in October received over 15 million views. The one last weekend received only 5.5 million.
You know, I haven't really been watching them this time. I feel like both parties are just kind of wrong, in my opinion, and they just fight the entire time.
Are these numbers a reflection of our interest in politics, our candidates, or the primary system itself?
I have been watching, but I haven't learned much about their policies, more about their personalities.
Well, if you are still interested in watching the debates, tune into CNN tonight to watch the Republicans fight it out. I'm Emma Turetsky, News Team Boulder.